guys, welcome back to another podcast. We're going to be trying to. I'm at a freaking restaurant right now. It was my grandma and grandpa out there, and my other grandma, then him, and then, yeah. Yeah, guys, today, let's just say, we're going to be checking my TikToks. I told Stevie, I said my TikTok account got banned, so I was like, well, if you go to freaking here, go right here, you go to here, and then you're gonna get this. This is where all first starts. So that's my TikTok up there. This is another TikTok of mine. So when it first starts. Alright, so that's my TikTok. And then that's my other TikTok. TikToks like daily, like every making a video in a public place too. And that's my other TikTok. Okay, I have so much TikTok. That TikTok was cringe to me. These TikToks. This TikTok was TikTok was banned a lot. So I was then, I have so many TikToks, so I don't even know what to do with them. Then I did a TikTok of my brother, so it's my brother's with the money. This is embarrassing. YouTube video, a public place. It's embarrassing. That's my TikTok. Oh, this was a really weird one. Too fast enough? I see that. You can handle that. You wait ready for this work now. I'm about to do the TikTok really. I don't know what's wrong with that one. That was my picture. But I feel like most of these TikToks are freaking good. Like, they're really cringe. Like, I don't know. Actually, hold on, I'm about to do that one. That one I back it up. I need to set this up. Hold up. Before I do this, hold up. Before I do this whole dang tape. Okay, so I just paused it. I need to set, put the camera somewhere where I can just set up and then do the dance. I don't feel like I'm even embarrassed just doing it. Exposing myself, my TikToks. I'm gonna stay for the video today. Thanks for the video. Peace.